What up, gamers? TG here. This is episode 32 of the Ultimate Let's Play Dragon Quest VIII, and this is the episode we're going to be finally going after Dolmagus. And I gotta tell you, I did a lot of preparation. I grinded for 3 hours, but in the end, it was all worth it as I managed to upgrade all my equipment and I've learned quite a few handy new spells and techniques. I'll go over them real quick. So right now, my main character's at level 31. I've now got a 25-point power boost with swords, and I now know Zing, so I can revive an ally if needed. With Yangus, he's at level 3 now. He finally learned mid-heal, thanks to the humanity trait of his, and he actually now has a multi-target attack called Axes of Evil. Jessica, at level 29, she also now has a healing spell called Caduceus. Blessing from the Heavens that restores a single party's member's HP. And likewise, I now have a 50-point MP boost when I'm equipped with a staff, hence why I don't have the whip on her anymore. And with Angelo, he's also level 29. His Cherub's Arrow attack became Seraph's Arrow, basically just got a power boost. And he's now got a 25-point attack bonus when he's equipped with a bow as well. And in terms of items, like I said, I managed to get most of, if not all, my equipment upgraded. I did cash in my mini medals, and I got this, the gold nugget. I can either use an alchemy or I can sell it for 5 grand. And also, there is a kiosk here in Argonia that sells these, Yggdrasil leaves, that can resurrect a single fallen ally to full power. That's really going to be handy, because if we're going to be fighting Dolmagus, we want to be as prepared as possible. Alright, so since now I've got all of that out of the way, let's go to the Dark Ruins. Now that we've got the sun near, we can go ahead and get rid of that darkness that's blocking the ruin entrance. And the nice thing about this, I did get some more items as well. I can just warp right there. So no wasting time just getting to the place, I just go right there. Yeah, I definitely spent a lot of time. I only plan on spending maybe 2 hours or so actually grinding. I ended up doing 3. And right up here is where we want to put the sun mirror. Let's pop that in. The sun mirror is in. And let the darkness fade away. Be absorbed by the light.
The dark aura! It's disappeared! So you managed to get the Royal Argonian Mirror. I don't know how you got hold of it, but now we can finally get inside and fight Dolmagus. Well done! Right. Well then, I'll just go and fetch my men.
Or run like a little bitch, whatever. We got this. I didn't spend 3 hours grinding just to get my ass kicked.
At last we can finish off that despicable Dolmagus.
Go, Blinding!
Yes, we've been traveling for a long while now. Looking back on all the hard times, I feel strangely nostalgic.
But this is no time for reminiscing, you dawdler. This is our chance. Apparently, Dolmagus is a bit under the weather at the moment. We must give him a good thrashing and lift this diabolical curse. We'll be waiting here. I'm sure you won't have any trouble.
Well, sounds like you guys can fight in your condition. All right, let's do this. We're going in. At least now we see where the hell we're going. I'm guessing I want to steer clear of those spirits. Alright, first battle inside the Dark Ruins. We've got some Bone Barons. You know, let's try out my new attack, Axes of Eagle. Doesn't cost any MP to use. And I'm pretty sure there'll be a spot where I can restore HP and MP right before I fight Dormaid. So I'm just gonna go past the wall here. Curious to see what kind of experience these guys give. They're handling my magic pretty well. Let me get some damage. Alright, yeah, I guess give him a little Axis of Evil here. Draws a crest in the air. Ouch, that did a lot of damage to Jessica. I'm definitely going to stay on my toes here. Map of the Dark Ruins, okay. Let's have a quick look where we are. Not really much to go off of here, let's head back downstairs. After we fight these blood mummies, a phantom swordsman, and a soul spawn, three new enemies all at once. I think I need to give them a good zapping. Blood mummies are grotesque. I've seen them in many of Dragon Quest games in the past. The guy's got five heads. And if these guys are just doing attacks that are in the 20 range, that's not too bad. Just gotta keep an eye on all of our HP here. I wouldn't be surprised if a couple of these enemies have a few tricks up their sleeve. Not that I know that for a fact, but you know, we're getting into some deep territory here, and I don't want to take any chances. Okay. So now I think I'm gonna try and make my way all the way to the west. And sometimes looking at this map, I kind of misjudge how big the areas are. These areas actually aren't that big. Now we've got some fallen priests to deal with. You know, I'll put the chain whip back on Jessica. Wow, I got four hits on the same enemy. That'll cut our problems right in half. They didn't get a chance to hit us. Alright. We probably won't be seeing any level ups in this dungeon, just because I've done so much. I know that some of my guys require maybe up to 20,000 experience to level up for their next level. Wow. Three different types of enemies. I don't think I've ever had a group of nine in a single battle. This is going to be quite interesting. I think the blood mummies are going to be the more dangerous of the group. Let's just swoosh to work on these guys. See how I get zapped. And then blown up. Down go the mummies. Down go the mummy boys. This probably gets a hell of a lot of experience at the end of this battle, I'll say that much. Here comes Axes of Evil. Oh, they're still standing. Alright. Won't be standing for long, though. There goes one of them. Angelo's probably going to put one more away. And then I'll finish the last one. Yeah, I think it's the first time I've ever gotten a group of 9 enemies in a single battle. We got a bandana out of that. How are we? Maybe I can get a little bit of healing done here. I kind of want to stay on top of everything there. Okay, can I go this way? What's this lever do? That makes a stairway up to that, Alright, so I think that's what we have to do to advance. So far we just seem to be doing a lot of back and forth here. Okay. Let's say, oh yeah, that's right, I took off the, staff. I probably should have left that on to keep her, MP higher. I mean, that was probably a stupid move on my part. My, hopes to conserve a little bit of, MP there. Well, they did virtually nothing to Angelo. Kind of surprising. Cursed Orbs of Pure Hatred. And he's able to deflect the curse. There's Axis of Evil. It's a pretty nifty attack to have. It's not as powerful as his single attack, but still, it can help out in the long run, I think. Yeah, now with that 50-point MP boost, I think, honestly, that whip is being phased out for Jessica. Let's go ahead and put that staff back on. Yeah, the maximum increases, but I don't get any of it back. Alright. Heading back downstairs here. Now that we got that one platform raised, we can move up a bit further now. I think I'm going to need to go to the northwest, where I did see a door right before I got ambushed here. Surprised these guys aren't doing that much damage to me. Well, aside from these guys. So I'm not positive, but I think Jessica also has to have that staff equipped to use Caduceus, in case she needs to use her as a healer. So yeah, I think I'm just going to keep that staff on her for now. Alright, now. Down the stairs we go. I'm just curious to see. I can actually talk to this guy. Felt the power of Rapthorn near me. Who the hell's Rapthorn? The Lord of Darkness. Well, this looks like a maze, and we're actually heading downwards. Alright, so, now. Let's go lower that wall. This way. There's gonna be another lever down here. Okay. I see a couple treasure chests up there. That puts that wall up. But I think that's gonna open a path for me, because the path actually loops around. Boom as much. I'm gonna take them down in a single round there. Alright. And then we can go across this. Follow this one path, I guess. I think that's, it's gonna block me from going there, but I think it does open up another path, so I think I need to go back. How am I doing on my health here? I should be next to the menu. I was going to do a heal all here. Let's see what we got here. Well, after we kill these guys. Oh boy, this is gonna hurt. Yeah, they even did a lot of damage to Yangus there. Battle. lot of damage here. Not quite sure how much more we have to go here. Luckily, I've got a lot of MP to work with. These enemies are getting tougher and tougher. Here comes the crest again. And two more shots like that, and Jessica's dead. Come on, leave her alone. Oh, they're all gunning for her now. Be using Zing at some point, unless Yangus can take this guy out with Axes of Evil. Probably could just use a regular attack, but we got him. And we get a piece of red mold. Alright. First things first, before we do anything else, Jessica's in dire need of healing. Alright. And these treasure chests we have... a dragon scale and another mini mill. Beautiful. Okay. Okay, so now it looks like we're backtracking again. This time we're going to take that wall down. I'm surprised we got all the way to the wall without actually having to do a battle. Okay, so now... so I have these stairs in the back. Here we'll find another lever. It's gonna put that wall up, which I think is gonna open up another path. Gotta get my bearings here now. I'm going the right way. Nah, I should put that wall down. That blocks that path. Want to go up these stairs, which should lead me out of this room. Alright, might need a little more kick here, so I'm going to use Zap to take at least some of these guys down. Zap can do a lot of damage to these guys. He'll probably be taking out his Bone Barons first. Because they have that crest attack. We'll see what Zap does to all these guys. Decent damage. Everyone's still alive after that one round. Makes me a little uneasy. Because we got rid of the Bone Barons now. And Zab is gonna take out the Blood Mummies. And Boom, hopefully, should take out these guys. Now, one's left standing, so Yangus, you're gonna have to finish this one off. Those guys got pretty high defense. Launch your best attacks against them, and they're only doing minimal damage. Alright, so now I can knock this lever out. Which will open the door out of here. Now I'm going to go back. A lot of back and forth in this area. Now back up here. Hit this lever. Which should open the door out of here. That was just one big maze. Alright, now. And it's the next part of the dungeon here. Alright, so let's have a look at the map here. Looks like a bunch of stairs. Just reading the map, I should be able to determine where to go. But I think there's probably some treasures here. I'm gonna start by going down this way. Soul spawns. Probably these guys, I think, are the weakest enemies in here. Even so, they got a lot of defense. These guys gotta go before we can take our turn now. Sweet breath, uh-oh. Put Jessica and Angelo to sleep. Okay, I think they got their attacks off. And now I thought I was actually gonna wake Jessica up there. Jessica and Angelo are asleep. Well, that woke her up. That'll wake anybody up, someone chewing on your head. Another axis of evil coming your way. And they go down. Alright. Let's do a quick heal all here. On those bone barons. I want that crest attack coming our way. Even if you aim at all of them, they actually outspeed us. There's axes of evil. Let's see if these go down now. They're still up. And down to the Bone Barons. Keep on here. Down to the Phantom Swordsman. One more to go. Kaboom. Didn't we survive in that? Wow, we got over 1,200 experience from that battle alone. I see a treasure chest over here. Let's see what we got here. Oops, wrong button there. Oh, it's a mimic. This was booby-trapped. Alright. So I'm gonna switch over to my Zombie's Bane sword, which I got in Argonia off-camera. Then with Falcon Slash, do I want a Hatchet Man or Helm Splitter? Let's just try Caduceus. And you hit multi. Okay, that healed me quite a bit there. Here comes multi-shot from Angelo. Got three hits on him. Usually it's three or four times. And down it goes. Alright. One good whack with the staff, got that one down. Alright, quick heal. Actually, I think it's just Genghis that needs the healing. Everybody else can stand pat where they are. Now, this is a dead end, but is there... Yes, there is. What have we got in here? We've got ourselves... An Urn of Saints' Ashes, which I think is an alchemizable item. And I think down that stairway is the way out. I think I'm getting near the end of the dungeon here, so that's why I'm still kind of using my magic points freely here. Next part of the dungeon. Minimal stuff here. I'm a little nervous. so let's heal. I wonder if I can talk to the spirit here. So we gotta move these statues. Am I gonna get attacked in here at all? Alright, well, let's see. So looks like there's a couple of buttons. So, okay, so let me see what I gotta do. Okay, I think I have an idea. Let's get the other one. One was slightly off, I guess. I'm also doing something wrong. Looks like I did something here. Looks like I got it. Now just open up a stairway downstairs. Alright, I just got full restore. This has got to be it. So, let's put my sword on. I think everyone else is as good as they're going to get here. Alright, here we go. Dolmagus, your time is now. Really? Luckily, I was just able to run from those guys. Okay. Let's just right through this door. There he is, Dolmagus.
Here he is! You ain't gonna slip away this time. Put him up, Dolmagus!
There's nowhere for you to run now. We've got you cornered.
I made a promise to my brother. You'll pay for what you did.
Well, my team is ready. I'm ready. Let's do this.
Well, well. What persistent fools coming after me in here. If I'm not mistaken, you're the very same servants in Trode I had the displeasure of meeting at Myala Abbey. So, you think you can defeat me and lift your master's curse? What admirable loyalty. But alas, I am not receiving visitors at present. I'm healing. This magic is so overwhelming that my body can hardly contain it. Such is its power. A small price to pay for attaining such unimaginable might. Anyway, you won't be staying long, will you?
Well, that is true. We're not going to stay long. We're going to kill you and then get the hell out of here.
Such a pity. You won't be able to fulfill your master's wish. But at least you shall fulfill your own destiny. To die at my hand.
And it's boss time against Dulmagus. Alright, let's end this. Alright, so first things first, I'm going to start psyching up. Yangus, if you would, please kebuff us. Jessica, use a cellar rattle to crank up our speed. And you know what, Angelo? Use psych up as well. So I'm going to hit him with a multi-shot and my Falcon Slash. Oh, he's cloning himself now. Oh, great. Now, which one's the real one? He's gonna throw debris at us. Ooh, that hurt. Alright. Let's keep psyching up. Yangus, keep kebuffing. Jessica, give yourself a healing. Angelo, you psych up as well. This may kind of mess up my plan here, because if those shots are going to scatter. Well, alright, so be it. I'll have Angelo attack and then start doing other things. Just wasting time now. Hopefully it's going after Yangus. Alright, that was easy turn there. So I think the middle one's the real one. So let's just use Helm Splitter. Jessica, you may want to give him a boom. Alright, let's try multi-shot. Everyone took damage there. I don't know how much HP this guy has, or his doppelgangers for that matter. Let's keep psyching up here. We're at 50 tension. I don't think I'm going to go for the 100. Alright. I was hoping that would reduce defense a bit. Uh-oh. Oh, that put me to sleep. Oh, that did wake me up, though. Oh, I was gonna use multi-heal. So everyone's gonna get some HP back. Alright. Now it's time to go for Falcon Slash. Let's do Helm Splitter. Jessica, if you could oomph me a bit. And, I'll have Angela full heal me. Falcon Slash. That wiped out my attention, apparently. Well. Alright, well. We'll have to resort to alternative means there. Windsicles, oh boy. Okay, that's not too bad. Let's keep going. Falcon Slash, you keep using a buff. Jessica. And okay, so now I'm starting to do some more damage there. I'll keep that defense up here. That wave of ice just wiped out all of our stat gains. Let's put them back on then. Heal a bit. And so this guy can buff back on here. At least he's giving us an opening now. He'll give Jessica some healing as well. They just put Jessica to sleep, but this may wake her up. Yep, it did. Alright. I'm gonna start psyching up again. Let's keep trying this. If I can get a tension Falcon Slash off before he hits that wave of ice again. I keep doing that to Yangus. At least you're focusing on one target there. Yeah, he took a beating there, but he'll be fine. Let's see if we can do Helm Splitter on this guy. Jessica, give me an oomph. Angelo, use full heal on Yangus. Alright, he's back in the swing of things. Well, if he's just wasting his turns, then I got no problem with that. Now, Windsicles, I'm not too worried about. Well, that attack's just more annoying than anything. I'm just gonna go ahead and hit Falcon Slash now. I don't care if I'm not at full strength there. I'm gonna have you use heal there. Let's see what this Falcon Slash does now. Got some tension behind it and an oomph. If I can get it off before you use it for your advice, great. Okay, it did about 440 damage. That's not bad. I wonder if we should try taking out those doppelgangers, though. Otherwise, they're gonna be hell to get rid of here. That's what I'll do. I'll start focusing on these guys here. Taking out the doppelgangers, this may help us in the long run, Diddly. So now he's throwing debris again. This is the attack I really don't like. They threw them all at one target that time. Oh, there's the wave of ice. That's gonna negate all of our stuff there. Alright. Kabuff. Jessica. Get a Celerado back up again. And Angelo, just keep full healing here. I was hoping to use him more on offense, but this seems to be the way we want to go here. Trying to keep my HP high here. Hopefully I'm not playing too defensively here. Buff again. Well, Jessica's in dire need of healing. Now she's gonna have her attack and Angelo just use full heal on her. At least he's quick enough to get that healing off. Okay, that's one Zolmagus down. That should make things a little easier now. Okay, so now that there's only two attackers on the field, this may be a little easier. So let me start psyching up here. I got a feeling this is going to be a very long episode. I just checked my clock, I'm almost at an hour right now. Well, this is a big turning point episode, so I can imagine it being bigger than everything else. Throwing debris at us again. Keep psyching up here. And let's go ahead and mid-heal Jessica. Jessica, keep using boom. And Angela, full heal me. Tension too. Now I'm going to start again. Kabuff, Acceleraddle. Let's just use multi shot. That attack is still very devastating. If you can give me an oomph, that'd be great. Angelo, go ahead and just keep using multi-shot. Boost as well, see what this multi shot can do. Just how much more HP does this guy have? Let me see if I go one more higher on tension. Ah, couldn't get to 100. I know there's a way to get up to 100, I just hoped it would happen here. Now I just hope he doesn't use Wave of Ice and knock out all that tension. He's gonna throw debris instead. I'm gonna need some healing soon. Angelo, can you do that while I hit him with Falcon Slash? Let's see how much damage I can do here. Apparently I can't layer on oomph. Alright. Down to one now. Let's go ahead and finish this guy off. Now there's only one left, this should be a lot easier. Good damage there. All right, we got him. Whew, that was a chore.
Feisty, you surprise me. I never imagined you could squirm for so long. Had I not been healing, I would have crushed you in an instant. But never mind. It is time we brought this little show to an end.
I got the feeling we're not done yet here.
What a pity. What a pity it will be to finally say goodbye.
Get ready.
Now, taste my true power. You will writhe in the unbearable agony of these thorns forever.
So much for your little curse, Domagus. I'm immune to it. As long as I stand in front of my team, you can't win. Or did he?
What? Why isn't it working? What kind of trickery is this? You leave me no choice. Now, you will face my true might.
What's he doing now? Let us call upon the power of darkness. This doesn't look good. He's transformed. Man, you ugly. All of a sudden, I'm getting flashbacks to Hunter P. Brown's Final Fantasy VI run. And it's time for round two. Dolmagus' ultimate form. And unfortunately, no chance to heal, although I at least healed up. Anyway, let me go and get going here. Let's get our stats up here first to start things off. Angela's running a little low on stuff there. We'll have him come up as well. Doing about 50 damage with that attack. Oh, and he can attack twice per turn. That intimidating scream just knocked me off my feet, stunning me for a turn. Alright, let's try this again. Need to use bloom anymore. We'll try. Let's see. I'm gonna try and sap some of his defense. Angela's still down. Now, sap didn't work. Go Come after Yangus again. Oh, that did a lot of damage. Gotta be smart here. I didn't want to attack, I wanted to heal. Damn it. Let's go. My guys stay alive here. He's going after me. I can take a couple hits. Belch is blazing fire. Oh, jeez. Man, I almost killed Jessica right there. Okay, you gotta use full heal now. Use it on Jessica. Okay, she's back in the running here. Gonna go ahead and hit Falcon Slash as soon as my turn comes around. Oh no, the Wave of Ice! Oh, that just negated my damn tension. Well, alright, change of tactics here. I'm gonna start being a healer and let Yangus do his thing. Go ahead and Yangus here. Angelo, you may just want to heal yourself. The crackle, oh boy. That's gonna hit everybody, and for a lot. Well, not as bad as I thought it would be, but still. Good dodge there, he needed that. Since we're in a good spot, excuse me, I'm gonna go ahead and attack. Have him keep psyching up there. Let's try a frizzle and actually, you know what? Let's have Jessica oomph Angelo. Have him hit a multi-shot. Because all the shots should hit one target now. Well, I powered up the first shot, at least. Alright, keep setting yourself up, Yangus. Let's just hope that wave of ice... That'll be intimidating scream. Good. Yangus stayed up. Everybody stayed up. Alright. So I'm gonna start setting up a bit as well. Jessica, up you for me. I think we're okay in terms of healing, so let's keep going at it. If I can get him as happy with my designated healers, I will. And for dealing 100 damage a pop, that's pretty good. Alright, so Yangus is at high tension now. Don't hit that wave of ice. Well, it's home for something different, but whatever. I'm gonna have to pull the plug on my attack and heal. I'll have Yangus attack with Helm Splitter. You use Caduceus. And Angelo, you can probably heal me. Hopefully I targeted correctly here. Yeah, I accidentally fuel healed myself twice. And Helm Splitter doing 648 and decreases defense. Yikes, that did 100 damage. Alright. Let me see if I can psychic up again. I guess you go ahead and use Helm Splitter again. Caduceus. Him and Angelo. Just use mid-heal on Jessica. So now I've got enough 20 tension. Oh jeez. Jessica's in bad shape right now, as is Angelo. Oh, there goes the Wave of Ice. Alright. I'm gonna have to switch back to healing here. Okay, so I'm gonna heal Yangus. You start psyching up again. And Celerottle and full heal. Ah, oh, man, I'm knocked down. Yangus. Get our speed cranked up here. At least he's back at full strength here. I'll full heal Angelo. I'll give Yangus a little oomph here. Maybe heal Angelo. Scratch here. And here comes the crackle. It's probably do about 60 damage each. Actually, not even that. It's not bad. The sizzle, that could hurt. Have to use both of those back to back. That's really gonna hurt. Alright, I'm gonna use mid heal on Jessica. Yangus, keep doing that. You know what? If I use bounce, it's gonna bounce healing things off. So I'll just use Insulatl. Actually, I gotta start over here. Just wanna make sure I'm healing the right people. Jessica, you psych up. Use Insulatl. And Angelo. Just mid heal Yanks. So this should weaken the fire and ice attacks that he has. Wave of Ice. Okay, took down the two of them. So I'll have to take over the healing roll here. And if you keep psyching up. Okay, he's at high tension now, so I hope he doesn't use that Wave of Ice again. Alright, his defense returns to normal, that's unfortunate. Alright, let's just go at it. Angela, you just heal yourself for now. Beautiful hit. don't know how much HP this guy has, so hopefully not a lot more. But this strategy seems to be working. I'm hanging on here. Alright, I gotta heal myself here. Actually, I'll heal Jessica. Yeah, I guess you start doing that. Jessica, you use Caduceus on Angelo. Angelo, you full heal me. Some offense in here soon. But Insolile definitely helped out there. There's the Wave of Ice. That's gonna negate everything there. Alright, so let's go on the offense here. You get that Insolile back on us here. Let's see what you can do with Needle Shot here. Or, I'm sorry, Multi Shot. Basic attacks, that's good for us. This guy does not want to go down though. Alright, that did decrease his defense. Let's just keep at it here. Maybe Jessica can give us a bit of an oomph here. And Angelo's almost out of magic. I think that was his last 6 MP that we just used. I don't hit Jessica. Well, that's going to negate us again there, but we stayed alive at least. And now Jessica gets oomph off. Alright. He actually used that a little too early on us. Alright, I'm going to have to take over the reins of healing because Angela's all out of power. Hey, Yangus, if you could, no, he doesn't have any magic stuff on him there. Alright, you just got to keep going at it here. Jessica, if you could lend some magic water to Angelo there, give him a little bit of power there. Maybe he's used the prayer ring to give himself a little bit of power there. I'm getting kind of low on HP. Okay, so he's got a little bit of his power back. And he's at full strength. Keep going at it, Yangus. We got his defense as low as he can go here. Keep going at it here. Jessica. I'm gonna use that lesser panacea on myself here and allow Angelo to start doing some attacks. Yeah. Hang on. Falcon Slash. Parallax. You go ahead and use the Lesser Panacea on me. And Angelo full. Actually, use the Lesser Panacea on Yangus. And Angelo use the full heal on me. That way I know I can get the attack off. Angelo's quick enough. Insolile should help us out here. Not a lot. Yangus is getting a little tired. He got knocked off his feet. Oh, man. Bad time to get knocked off your feet, everybody. But we got him! Man, Dolmagus is down and out. And I level up. And I learn Kassizzle, and I'm going to put all this in swords. Yangus levels up. I'm going to put all this in axes. And he, his hatchet man becomes executioner. Jessica levels up as well. Is everyone going to get a level up here? I think so. And, I'll put this in staves. And Angela levels up. So yeah, everyone got a level up with that battle. And he learns multi-heal. We could have used that during this battle. Well, better late than never, I guess. But nevertheless, we have killed Dulmagus.
No, not now. It cannot end now.
And he just turned to stone. And went kablooey.
We done it, Gov. We've finally given that Dulmagus what he had coming. He had us going all round the houses, eh? I bet the old codger and the Orc's princess are back to normal now. They'll be having a right old time.
Now Abbot Francisco can rest in peace, and I'm free to do as I please. How about you, Jessica? Feeling better now Dulmagus has got his comeuppance?
Hmm? What's wrong? You can tell me, I'm a good listener.
Defeating Dulmagus isn't going to bring Alistair back. It's hard to know what to feel.
Yoo-hoo!
Well, Jessica's right in that case. It's not going to bring her brother back, but at least we're going to send him some company, I guess.
Ah, Grandad! Finally transmorphed back to a human, eh?
Ah, he's still an ogre.
Hang on, Grandad. You still look like a freak.
I am not your granddad. And if you must make fun of someone, perhaps you should look in a mirror.
He wasn't making fun of you. We've just defeated Dulmagus. You and the princess should be back to normal.
You defeated Dulmagus? But this can't be. Why on earth hasn't the curse been lifted? Oh, no, no, no! Why? Why isn't it wearing off? Ever since he stole the treasured scepter from my castle! Aha! Yes! What about the scepter? What's happened to it?
It's right over there. Jessica has it.
You mean this?
Yes! That's it! My family's treasured scepter!
Oi, Grandad. Hadn't we better be getting out of here soon?
I suppose you're right. We wouldn't accomplish anything twiddling our thumbs here. Let's go back to Argonia for a while.
Yeah, our business is done here. Let's get out of here. I see Jessica's still got Alistair on her mind there. And we're back in Argonia, but yeah, the princess is still a horse, the king is still a troll, so if killing Dulmagus didn't break the curse, what will?
Well done, everyone. I'm at a loss as to how we will proceed from here, but for tonight, we must rest. I will spend the night in the wagon. I don't want the princess to be lonely. Sleep well.
At least we get some free healing out of this. Oh, what's going on?
Gav! Gav! This ain't good, Gav.
What's going on, Angus?
It's Jessica. She ain't nowhere around. When I woke up, the bed was empty and all the stuff had gone.
Well, that's weird. Where'd Jessica go? You just get stranger and stranger. Yeah, the girl with the big bosom. Going north, so that's probably where she's heading. But why did Jessica leave without us? That's really odd. Yeah, it's just three of us now, so now we gotta find Jessica. But honestly, at this point, I think would now be a good time to go ahead and end the episode. I've been going for almost an hour and a half now. This is definitely gonna be my longest episode of this LP yet. Yes, we have defeated Dolmagus, but the curse has not yet been lifted, and now Jessica has gone missing. So, we're going to call it quits here. In the next episode, we'll start searching for Jessica. Hopefully, nothing bad has happened to her. So, see you next time. I gotta definitely get to bed here. It's almost 2 in the morning at this time when we're recording it. But yeah, it's time to call it quits here. Until next time, this is TUG saying be smart, be safe, have fun. Later, gamers.